And he spake also concerning the house of Israel, and the Jerusalem from whence Lehi should come, after it should be destroyed, it should be built up again, a holy city unto the Lord. Wherefore it could not be a new Jerusalem, for it had been in a time of old. But it should be built up again, and become a holy city of the Lord, and it should be built unto the house of Israel.